Golek Sinai. I used to love it in hardcore when people talked about their songs and what they meant. I think it's a fantastic fucking thing, right? Like, just to get an understanding, you know? What my fucked up head, what their fucked up heads are thinking. So this next one called New Walls. It is not, absolutely not a pro-Trump song. I don't want to ever have it come out that way, for sure. Please, if anything, it's quite the antithesis, and it's sparking, hopefully, some interest to think about what we're trying to create, that this country's trying to create at the worst possible fucking time. So we call New Walls.
Oh,
This one goes out to my sister. This next one's called Sanctities of Two.
The world was doing me. From the dark, you
honest, I'll probably never forget this, Galvin. And this is about all the racist fucks out in the world. I mean, I hate to say it, there's a lot of racist fucks in the world. And, man, you know what? They teach not to prejudge anybody or that kind of stuff, right? But it's unfortunate that people do, and maybe they get hit by cars. I don't know. This one's called Talk to Us. Expectations in life, they're fucking tough, and they're out there.